Hey guys, this is an explanation of how to use and set up the calorimeter. What it looks like is this. This is the calorimeter. It has a top on it. It comes off. And through the top there's a stir. Sometimes we'll use this. Sometimes we use a magnetic stir bar inside. And this cap right here, which does come off. And that's a lot of times that's for pouring solutions or compounds into the calorimeter. And it's this little plug where the temperature probe or thermometer can go. The calorimeter itself has this cup that comes out, and inside of there there's a styrofoam insulator that usually just stays in. So you can take the cup out if you need to weigh something into there or measure something into there. Oh, the other thing about these calorimeters is a lot of times what we do is we need to the first thing we do in an experiment with these is to determine what's called the calorimeter constant. Because the calorimeter constant will be different for each calorimeter, and if you're going to use that another day, you need to know which calorimeter you used. So, you know, I asked Matt to label them. Of course, he labeled them with food. So this one's bacon, so you have to remember what food you get. Okay. And so I have a solution in there. I have a magnetic stir bar inside of here. This is on a stir plate. Usually to measure the temperature, we're going to use a temperature probe connected to a LabQuest. And the temperature probe will go in here. Now, to stir it, I just turn on the stir plate. Make sure that the magnetic stir bar is spinning and not hitting any of the things that are in here, the temperature probe or the other stir. And now we're ready to take our measurements.